Hello all, welcome back to AFL Live 2003. It is round 12 and we are finally versing Collingwood in Perth.
Today's game coming from the Perth football ground between Fremantle and Collingwood. I'm Stephen Quartermain, and with me today is Demon legend Gary Lyon.
Thanks for that intro, Quarters.
Couple of minutes away from the start. It's a great day for footy. Fraser gets his hand to it. Buckley picks it up. Goes very long.
Very nice.
Play on.
Looking for the goals. Lines up 15 metres out. 30 degree angle.
Oh, perfect. Have.
Fremantle, one goal. Leads, Collingwood, yet to score. Hazelby. Kicks toward the 50. Ferocious tackle.
On the ball.
Kicks down the centre post. Minutes left in the quarter. Cloak marks cleanly. Seagate takes a good one. Richardson in fist under the top. Dog takes a
very nice.
Heads for home. Kicks the goal.
Oh, yeah. He caught it, but it counts as a goal, of course.
Fremantle, two goals. Leads, Collingwood, yet to register on the scoreboard. Runs away with the ball.
On the ball.
Holding the ball. Long kick towards half forward.
He's off.
Richardson, good punch from behind.
Oh.
Wakeford.
Never mind.
Knocked through by the defender. Fremantle by 13 points. Kicks to the defensive 50. Looking for the goals. That will beat them over the line. At the throw-in. Justin Longmuir getting the tap.
Oh, no.
Hazelby. Cook.
Oh, really? I did not mean to do that at all. Come on, Collingwood. You're second on the leaderboard. Where's your fight?
Andrew Brown takes the mark.
Play on.
A long kick towards goal. Lines it up. Distance, not a problem here. 30 degree angle.
Great. Very nice.
Fremantle, three goals, two plays. Collingwood, yet to score. Hand pass. That looked like a throw to me. Kicks now.
Play on.
Elects to play on. Havlicz marks cleanly. Fremantle, 4 goals, 2. Plays, Collingwood, yet to score. Justin Longmuir tackles him to the ground. Ball up in the centre. Fraser gets the knock. O'Brien. Steinford.
Finally,
drop punt,
and you miss.
Looking for options. Fuster, he never took his eyes off the ball and was rewarded for it. Prestigiacomo punches the ball. McManus tackles. Prestigiacomo. Cook scoops it up.
Oh, what a catch.
Approaching quarter time.
Drop punt.
Oh, yeah.
Goal!
Fraser wins the ball down. Throw! Kicks down the centre corridor.
Play on.
Elects to play on. Tara takes the mark easily.
He should have just held it and just tried to kick a goal then. Anyway.
Gets the knock.
By all.
O'Brien marks uncontested.
Very nice.
Takes the mark easily. Throws it onto the boot. He's nailed. Fraser gets a fist to it. Rocker takes the footy. Kicks into the forward line. Long bomb. Bell takes the mark. 4 minutes left in the quarter.
Plays on straight away.
Havlicz, he never took his eyes off the ball and was rewarded for it.
Drop punt. And he's nailed it.
Fraser wins the ball down. Kicker dives to take the mark.
On the ball.
Ball.
Play on.
Kicks down the centre corridor. Bootsman. Kicks long.
Play on.
Plays on. Pavlich can't bring the mark down.
Okay.
O'Brien on his own. Dog diving mark.
Play on, what? That's so stupid. Oh my god.
Sits it up. Fuster takes it cleanly.
Bayon
kicks out towards the centre.
Bayon
kicks it inside 50. Toya heads for home with a long bomb. Kicks it in. Throw. Marks clean.
Oh.
Toya. White spoils the mark.
Never mind.
At the throw in. Justin Longmuir gets his hand to it. Close. Takes a good mark. Rintoul on his own. Goes short. Little chip. Kicks it inside.
There you go.
The wing may present a problem here. 40 metres out. Almost directly in front. He's kicked the cover.
Oh, my gosh. Two chances and both of them will be behinds.
By more than 7 goals. Fuster takes it cleanly. Cunningham, he never took his eyes off the ball and was rewarded for it. Pavlich, marks in the open.
Oh, dang.
Cunningham, disappointing finish.
Oh, well.
Puts the ball back into play. Sits it up. Buckley, magnificent mark. Approaching half time. Carr does well. Bell marks unopposed. Cunningham does well.
Very good.
From this range, he's dangerous. 45 degree angle. A long kick toward goal. Bell.
Oh, that does count. Okay, cool.
Fraser getting the tap. Making their way off the ground for the halftime break. Fraser gets a fist to it. Wakeford punches from behind.
Fine tackle.
Of course.
Little chip. Wakeford. Was that a hand pass or a throw? Dockers with the ball. Taken by Pavlich. Line up for goal. 25 metres out. Straight in front.
No, oh, come on, Pav.
Fremantle by more than 8 goals. Four minutes left in the quarter. Little chip.
Thank you.
35 metres out. He's kicked the cover off the ball. It's a goal. Fraser getting the tap. Handballs to space. Kicks into the forward line. Ooh. Fraser. Was that a hand pass or a throw? Kicks it inside 50. Clement. Goes for the run. O'Brien. Kicks long. Long kick towards half forward. Burns. Throw. Wakeley spoils the mark. McManus. A long kick towards.
What's that? Oh, close though.
Brings it back in. Cook takes it cleanly. Looking for the goals. 45 degree angle.
Oh, there you go.
Centre clearances are pretty much 50-50. Given the importance of getting on top in the centre clearances, I think both sides should be thinking about using different personnel to try and create some drive out of the centre.
Look at that.
25 metres out.
Oh, come on.
Misses to the right. Fremantle by more than 10 goals. Puts the ball back into play.
Bayard.
A long bomb forward. Pavlich. Cunningham. Bell takes.
Okay, I didn't mean to do that, but anyway.
Deep in the pocket here.
Oh, yeah.
Goal! Fraser gets a fist to it. Tarrant.
Draw
clear
the ball.
Free kick.
Bayard.
A long kick.
He's off.
Clement diving mark.
Oops.
Clears now.
Bayard.
A long kick toward goal. Lines up. Easy angle here. 1 minute left in the quarter. Great goal by Hazelby. Fraser gets the knock.
Collingwood are now like, I don't understand how they are second. Nice.
Fraser wins the ball down. Doll takes a good mark. Lines up directly in front. He's made it.
The Magpies not winning much of the ball. You can't build any sort of momentum if you haven't got the ball. The coach ought to be thinking about making some changes to try and revitalise his side.
Kicks them into attack. Kick it, marks
clean.
Kicks into the middle. Fewster punches the ball. Three-quarter time.
Oh, there we go. 91-2, my gosh.
The Magpies have to start applying a few more tackles. If you don't get in there and do the hard work, you're never going to get the ball.
Fraser wins the ball down. Tarrant marks clear. Kicks them into attack. Kick it, picks it up. What a huge kick.
Very nice.
Bayard
kicks into the forward line. Cunningham picks it up. Dockers with the ball. Great. Fraser gets the tap. Kicks it inside 50.
Bayard
kicks down the centre corridor. 4 minutes left in the match. Kicks down the centre corridor.
Bayard,
he's played on.
Wakeley punches the ball. Cunningham. Bell.
No, I didn't mean to do that.
Clement. Little chip.
Thank you.
Lines up. Drop punt.
Oh yeah.
He's nailed it.
Fraser gets the tap. Buckley scoops it up.
Throw the ball!
That has got to be a kick.
He threw the ball.
Play on.
Plays on.
Play on.
He's played on. Has a bit of a run. Goes for a run.
Oh, there we go.
Fraser gets his hand to it. O'Brien has a bit of a run. Davis marks clearly.
Really fancies himself here.
All right, you gonna get a goal this time?
Heads in now. Drop punt.
No.
Has a few options. Fewster takes it clearly. Hazelby, what a sensational mark. 2 minutes left in the match. A long kick towards goal. Chance here for the Dockers.
Oh, yes.
The Dockers, forwards are starting to get on top. With so much of the ball, you can really start to see their confidence lifting. The opposition is to start applying themselves, and this game will get away from them.
has a bit of a run. Cunningham takes a good mark. Straight in front. Has produced the goods.
Oh, sweet.
Fraser gets a fist to it. Kicks into the forward line. O'Brien. A long kick towards goal.
Oh, you finally got a goal. My gosh.
Fremantle, 19 goals, 7. Plays Collingwood, 1 goal, 3. Looking for the goals. Hazelby.
Perfect.
Great goal. Fremantle, 20 goals, 7. Leads Collingwood, 1 goal, 3. Looking for the goals. The opportunity to kick another goal, 20 metres out. Easy angle here.
Oh my gosh. I am this is like literal domination. This is ridiculous. I was expecting a fight.
21 goals, 7. Leads Collingwood, 1 goal, 3. Kicks it inside 50. Cunningham. Less than 30 seconds to play. Handballs. Carr takes the mark.
Bayon.
Kicks down the centre corridor.
Bayon.
Elects to play on. Pavlich takes a good mark.
Drop punt.
Last goal, perfect. That is what I like to call complete obliteration. -139. Who else got a good score? Brisbane Lions did, Carlton did, but Port Adelaide and Richmond actually drew. That's almost unheard of. Oh, look at that. I am absolutely obliterating it now. Anyway, this has been a fantastic game, a fantastic match. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode, and I'll be seeing you all in the next one. So, catch you then.